Okay, what we got here is a barn find, a 1953 Caterpillar 3T. It's been sitting in here for about 10-12 years. By all accounts, it's supposed to run, supposed to pull. So hopefully, it should all work out good. So we're just gonna put a hook, chain on it, cable, and see if we can drag it out. Funny if it jump started and started
up. That's
awesome. Oh god. Just drive it on.
I had a little Ford Dexter here and that's how we got it to start. The pole started.